Good morning, Waitman Wildcats. I'm Maya.
And I'm Samantha.
And welcome to our show.
Other things happening around TEWMS.
Fast testing has started around campus and continues this week, and will run through May 26th.
Today, May 8th, there is an 8th grade science fast test.
District finals will start on May 15th and go through May 26th.
May 20th is the 8th grade dance. Deadline to pay is Friday, May 5th, 2023.
May 26th will be the 8th grade promotion ceremonies.
May 26th is also the last day of school.
Theme Thursdays are back. Yesterday was wear your bling or dress like a rock star. That was a lot of fun. We will have our next theme Thursday during our next show.
Free breakfast during fast testing. Remember, students will receive a free breakfast coupon for the day of their grade level fast testing. They must redeem their free breakfast from the school cafeteria the morning of their test. Fast testing dates are from May 1st to May 26th. Students will only receive a free breakfast on their scheduled fast testing date for their grade level.
And this past Friday was Gradventure. The 8th grade students went to Universal Studios for their big 8th grade field trip. Reports are in and they had much fun. Students and their chaperones had a great time riding the rides and having fun until very late in the evening. They did not get back to school until very early Saturday morning. Way to go, Wildcats.
The 8th grade promotion ceremony is approaching fast.
All 8th grade students who have completed their middle school requirements will be honored at a ceremony on Friday, May 26, 2023.
All family members who wish to attend the event must have a ticket.
Each family may request up to 3 tickets. All ticket requests will be done online through a link, which will be provided before the ticket window opens.
The window for ticket requests started this past Monday, May 1st, and goes through May 15th.
That's it for the news.
Have a great Wildcat day.
And remember your roar!